If you've seen Naked Gun, you know what I just did. That was a studio test or a behind the wall test, and I was on the other side of my studio, maybe peeing or maybe using a bottle filled with water. Could have been the first one. Anyway, I have been using the Lark 150 from Hollyland for the last month and a half. And I gotta tell you, it's a fantastic system. And you are actually listening to me speak right now on the Lark 150 with a lav right there. Can you see the lav? It's quite inconspicuous. It's very small. You get two of them, which is really great. You get some nice furry muffs, which are very nice. And they've got this kind of like clip-in system, which is great. I compare everything that's wireless and a microphone to the Rode Wireless Go, which I've been using since it came out, and I absolutely love it. I have the Comica, which is okay. It has interference sometimes, but using this Lark for the last month and a half, I've really been loving it. I'm being honest with you guys, the fact that it has a case that charges it is just insane. Where is that case? It's somewhere over here. Wait a sec. Here it is. So this case is awesome. It comes in this case, in an actual case. And when you open it up, you have microphones in it. And you have the receiver, the transmitters, everything inside. It is a USB-C case, and it's got some nice rubber feet. So when you put it on, it's really nice. You get an instruction booklet. You get a nice carrying case to put the case into. This is all for $330. This is a dual lav wireless microphone system from Hollyland. $330. It's a hefty price, but you're paying for a really great system. The films I have used it on recently, it turned out really good. We had two people talking, and you can basically take one of these out and use it by itself, or you can take two out and you're gonna have two different channels. If you dual take out two of them, what's gonna happen is you're gonna have stereo. So you have the left one here and you have the right one here, and you're actually gonna be able to feel the depth of them. Now, the actual system is very nicely made. I am at the moment using the lavalier, but if I take off the lavalier, pop. Okay. And I stick on only the actual microphone, you can hear that it also sounds pretty good. Now, this is the setting I film all my films in, and it is not soundproofed at all. This is the worst place possibly to have a YouTube studio. It is zero soundproofing, so it's quite echoey in here. So you're gonna have an idea of what this actually sounds like right now, me talking. That was the lav mic. This is me, and you know what, without playing around, let's go outside and hear Phil on the distance test. Phil, you out there?
Yeah.
Hi Phil, I can hear you loud and clear. Yes. I'm about 90 to 100 meters away at the moment. We're on a very long Pentax lens, and as you can hear, the Lark 150 is doing a fine job. It's very clear. You guys can see me over here. It's, yeah, I don't know why anybody would need to go this far with a microphone, but if you do have that need, you can do. Anyway, back to you in the studio, Phil.
Okay, Phil, yeah. Well, thanks for that. You just grab some Chinese on the way home, yeah? Great. So, getting back to this system, the transmitters will last you about 4 to 5 hours on one charge. Incredible. They pop into the case with magnets, which we all love magnets. By the way, I am back on the Rode Video Mic Pro Plus. It's got such a long name. I love that thing. And the transmitter will pop in here as well with magnets. It all charges via the case. The transmitter, like I said, 4 to 5 hours. The receiver will last almost 8 hours. The case will charge everything about 2 to 3 times over, which is incredible. It means you never run out of battery. You close it, you go to your next set, shoot tomorrow if you've got to charge it, open it up, everything is fully charged. You know, it's very, very convenient. Now, once again, I do compare it to my Rode Wireless Go, which I love with all my heart. I've been using it forever. With a Rode, I have 3 levels when it comes to changing the decibels. On this, you have 20. You've got from minus 10 to plus 10. So if someone's talking too quiet, you can make them a lot louder. And if someone's talking a little bit too loud, you can make them a little bit quieter. 20 levels, that's a really great thing. When it comes to latency, it's 5 milliseconds. 5 milliseconds. That basically means there is no latency, so you won't notice any difference between the talking and what's going on in reality. So that's really, really great. Two-way wireless microphone system, $330 from Hollyland Technology. And they have been going on at me. Phil, have you done the review? Phil, have you done the review? Guys, I really do test my stuff out. I take it out in the open. I take it out on sets and I test this stuff out. That's why my reviews sometimes take a little bit of time, but I'm coming back to you and I'm saying that it's worth it. It's a great system and it is definitely something that I can personally recommend. And if you get it, I'm not gonna get any crap from you saying that, Phil, you sold us some crap. It's great. You wanna get one? Pick it up. I am going to eat my Chinese now. If you like my film, there is an affiliate link below for this sweet little thing. Make sure to subscribe because there's going to be a lot more coming this year. As soon as I get all my reviews out of the way, which I'm working on at the moment, tutorials are us are coming to this channel. And a whole load of DJI Mini 2 stuff because I love that little drone. Catch you guys soon. I didn't have any energy to film this today, but sometimes you just gotta push it. I think that's what Salt and Pepper said. Oh. If you stay to the end, you're lucky. Because these guys, they have the fluffy things, which are really cool because they kind of stick into a hole and they don't come off and they look really, really sweet, right? Look at that. They won't go in the case with them on.